Hello and welcome. Are you single, wondering whether you should enjoy your single status or whether you should make the sensible move and get married? What does research say? Research says that married folks are happier than unmarried folks. They're doing better physically as well as mentally. But there's also a research which says that all of this is true only if the marriage is loving, caring, sharing, and nurturing. In spite of it, there are people who continue staying in unhealthy relationships and unhealthy marriages. Why do they do that? For all kinds of reasons. Maybe because of the kids, they're afraid of staying single, their financial reasons, or they're afraid of what society would say. So they continue staying in these relationships. One of the most common reasons also is because they're afraid of the damage that it could do to their partners. So the same partner that is causing them the distress in the marriage in the first place is also someone who's most dependent on them. And they're afraid that if they leave the marriage and walk out, that partner will just fall apart. All of it sounds very noble, but these people do not know the damage that they're doing to themselves. The havoc that is caused emotionally, psychologically, spreads to the professional life and all other aspects of personal lives. So if you really are in a shaky relationship, fragile relationship, but if you want to continue in it, please find a professional, a marriage therapist, a counselor, someone who can help you walk this minefield called marriage and help you reach safely to the other side. Work on your marriage, build it before you can think of breaking it down, that's for sure. But definitely do not ignore it. Apply this.